Hello.
Hello.
Good morning, everybody. So
morning.
Well, yeah, actually, good afternoon. Bit of a slow morning. We're just taking it easy this morning. Our last morning, pretty much, to take it easy. So yeah, that happened. We're out and about right now, going to see some animals.
Yes.
Some cute animals, maybe feed some animals.
Kangaroo. Emu.
Some scary emus.
Koala.
We should see some cute little animals and yeah, hopefully get to feed a few of them. Is that one dead? Oh, there you go. You freak me out, I don't want to go near you. They saw the food in your hand. Oh my god, nah, they're way too scary. Chilling out with your kangaroo friends?
It's having fun.
Nice.
Got old mate here. Little Tucker.
Little Tucker. Nope, because they're freaking out about something. They're freaking out. I don't like it. The f*** is that? I'm not. Guy's trying to escape.
Oi. Can't escape from here.
Back to it. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Getting down with the bird. Whip your hair back and forth. My hair back and forth. Okay, say bye to the animals.
Bye-bye.
Bye, animals.
That looks good.
Chocolate.
Okay. Got my coffee in me now. Feeling better.
Iced coffee.
Yeah.
Coffee kick and then the sugar kick and then we're gonna crash.
Yeah. Animal Farm was good. Kangaroos were cute. Especially because there was like a few little joeys. And a few little joeys even in the pouches.
And that weird albino one.
Yeah, that was weird. He tried to like attack us kind of. He looked like he was gonna attack us.
Yeah.
And all the other kangaroos looked like they were scared of him.
It got really windy and all the kangaroos were like, "Ooh, what's going on?" And they got scared and ran around.
Yeah, and then the albino one came like right towards me.
Right straight towards us.
And I'm just like, what are you doing? Yeah. I feel bad though, because it looks like it was kind of an outsider.
Yeah. Just gave it a hug.
Yeah, totally. Wouldn't have scratched my eyes out at all. Now we're off to do the maze.
Oh yeah.
See how quickly.
Let's just drive home.
See how quickly we can do that. Excited?
I'm going into a maze. I'm going to get lost. Don't know how I feel at the moment.
Okay. Check back later.
Yeah.
Right, we're headed in.
Find four flags.
Four flags.
2.1 kilometers.
Yeah.
You're gonna be tired.
I know. such a good look. Red flag!
1 out of 4.
Yep.
It's good.
I'm not enjoying the stairs. Sorry. Oh. Try again. Aha! Second flag.
2 out of 4.
No, don't run away from me. You went the wrong way. It's tough luck. Try again. Did you just say to me?
You're gonna.
No!
Yeah! 3, 1 more to go.
Come on.
I get it. I don't like you.
I wanna get there.
Da-da-da-da. Boom! Nailed it.
How do we get out?
I don't know.
Damn it. We did it.
We did it. We made it without dying.
Yahoo.
Victory.
Winner.
Yeah.
Both games. Boom. Table tennis and pool. I'm a man. You suck.
So harsh. I won one game.
Of what?
Of pool.
Why did you win that one?
By default. What you got?
I got green curry.
Green curry.
And some rocky bread.
Nice. I got some fried rye with some chicken. And I got a special dessert for later as well. And we're gonna watch a movie and chill out.
Last night.
Yeah, last night on a holiday. Happy last night.
Not happy.
Before back to reality. Tomorrow. Oh, I just dropped a chicken. Late night swim.
Bye, pool.
It's cold.
Oh my god. Actually, it's not too bad.
Walking down to the beach. Beach, which is right like around the corner there. It's actually an amazing day. It's not even windy.
I know.
There's no clouds. It's perfect.
No chance of getting burnt today.
I think there's every chance of getting burnt today.